Well, as you can see, it's been cleared up pretty nicely. I drive home on dry. Wonder what the city did to clog the culvert back there.